What's going on with your YouTube family? It is your boy Meganomics, aka Mega, back in full effect. And yes, today we have a brand new reaction. And that reaction is going to be a little bit something different. I'm actually getting back into the music reactions. And today, this really wasn't really requested by anybody. I decided to, you know, just do it myself. And yes, before we get into this, I do know this song, but I never really seen the video for itself. You know what I mean? And that video and that song is going to be Tupac, Holla If You Hear Me. Now, if anybody who's familiar, you know, with Tupac's discography, you already know that the man has nothing but classics, nothing but timeless music that is still relevant to this day. So everybody that's been watching, tuning in, make sure you hit that like button, smash, like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that good stuff. And if you don't, you already know what's gonna happen to you. But anyway, everybody, let's get into this reaction, and everybody, let's buckle up and enjoy the ride. Let's go. I believe this song came out in 93. I may be wrong.
Too many families that's been affected by wrongful death.
Facts. This still relevant.
And this country has tore apart my family and our family. You can't have a black family and be together. How many more funerals do we gotta go to? And how many more scenes of the crime do we gotta watch them chalk out black figures on the concrete before we realize that the only way for us to ever get out of this predicament is to struggle to survive?
It's crazy that this is still going on. It's a shame.
Change, we gotta fight for it. Ain't nobody gonna give it to us. We just gonna have to take it.
At a point.
Holla if you hear me. Here we go, turn it up, let it start. From block to block, snatching hearts and jacking marks. And the punk police can't fake me a minute. We can have peace on the thing, but right now I got my mind set up. Looking down the barrel of a gun, get up. Cause it's time to make the payback back to my brothers on the block. Better stay strapped.
This man spitting. Tupac is snapping on this. It's been a minute since I've heard this song, so like everything that I'm hearing is like kind of almost brand new to me, you know? Damn. I hear you. This is a dope ass video. Apologies, y'all. My camera kind of cut out, kind of died on a brother at the end of the reaction. But that was a dope ass reaction. And if y'all want me to see more reactions to Tupac, Tupac's music, or anybody else that's hip hop related or any genre of music from old to new, just let me know. Hit that like button, smash that comment, like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And peace. Your boy Mega out.
What's up now, bitches?